Okay, so what is an ACLS algorithm? An ACLS algorithm is a step-by-step approach to treating a particular ailment within ACLS. So there's some particular cardiac condition, and we have a treatment scheme to address that condition. Now, who puts together these algorithms? Who puts together this treatment regimen? Well, it's done by ILCOR, which is the International Liaison Commission on Resuscitation. And working with the AHA, they publish these algorithms every year. In the past, it was every 5 years. As of 2018, they've gone to an annual revision of the protocols and algorithms, so we're always getting the freshest, best new science. In our training program, we cover all the information that's in the algorithms. In addition, in our video series, we go through each algorithm individually and we point out the highlights, the important parts of that algorithm that make that algorithm specific to that condition. So it's not just the what you're doing and how you're doing it, but the why you're doing what you're doing. And in the why is the understanding. So that's what an ACLS algorithm is. I'm Mark. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.